And so Miss Spume returned to her typing and dreamed her little dreamy dreams, unaware of the cruel trick fate had in store for her. For Miss Spume was about to fall victim of the dreaded international Chinese communist conspiracy. Yes, these fanatical fiends, under the leadership of the so-called Mao Tse-tung, had caught Miss Spume off guard for one brief but fatal moment. And destroyed her. Just as they are ready to go anytime, free men anywhere waver in their defense of democracy.
Yes, once again, American defense proves its effectiveness against international communism. Using this diagram of a tooth to represent any small country, we can see how international communism works by eroding away from within. When one country or tooth falls victim to international communism, its neighbors soon follow. In dentistry, this is known as the domino theory. But with American defense, the decay is stopped before it starts. That's why 9 out of 10 small countries choose American defense.
Or Crown toothpaste with the miracle ingredient Fraudulin. The white car represents Crown toothpaste with the miracle ingredient Fraudulin. The not white car represents another toothpaste. Yes, both cars provide 30% protection. At 60% protection, both cars are doing well. And now at 90% protection, wait! The not white car is out! And Crown toothpaste goes on to win with 100% protection. Yes, do like all smart motorists, choose Crown toothpaste.
Or Shiril petrol with the new additive GLC 942-4075. After 6 p.m., 942-4047. Using this white card to represent engine deposits, and this black card to represent Shrill's new additive, GLC 942-4075, after 6 p.m., 942-4047, we can see how the engine deposits are pushed off the face of the earth by the superior forces available to Shrill.
This is the police. We know you're in there, so come out with your hands up.
You'll never take your life, copper.
Oh, all right then. Sergeant!
And now, the Voices of the Vine, brought to you by Master James Bovine, performing a Doritos Picky... It goes on your teeth and your meal is... okay. But where did you boys save from? And there are classmates from Canada, Luca and Beto. And we'll bring to your bottle also. Funny as it is. They came for the race. You don't have to worry about it.